No, no.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
And what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
You ready for your personal tour of Erewhon?
Just don't forget to swing by the gift shop.
Never.
Bang, bang!
Now, the naval station closed down years ago. Who are these kids?
The birds and the bees, Nomad. We've got three generations living on this island. If I can be blunt, I don't like you soldiers being here. It puts these kids at risk. But my old man bleeds red, white, and blue, so we'll never turn our backs on you. I can sort you out if you need any gear or supplies. You and your troops can bivouac over there. If you really get to feel froggy, you can talk to Sergeant Rowan Brown. He used to be Kiwi SAS. He likes scouting around the island for those elite troops. They call themselves wolves. Rowan likes picking fights with them. And over in our war room, we're working on our own logistics. You can usually find Mads in there. There's a Skeltic engineer, Jericho, hanging around. She's worried about something big on another island. You might need to bring some friends with you on that picnic. So like I said, we will never turn our backs on you, but you better not do anything to put this community in danger.
Oh, I think you've got a hunch it's already in danger. But don't worry. I'll do my best to keep all of you safe.
Let's hope it's enough.
What's the best way to customize my weapons around here?
Well, let's see. You're probably going to want a new scope, a couple of rail attachments, some bigger magazines, maybe even a new suppressor.
Huh. You know your stuff.
When we came out here, we were planning to survive.
Do you have anything you could sell me?
I don't have much, but you can take a look. I'll sell you what I can. If you need something I don't have, you can rummage through any military crates you stumble across. The more Sentinel Corp guns guarding them, the more likely you'll be interested in what they're keeping inside.
I like the way you think.
No pressure. Take your time.
Falling behind because of the roadblock.
I was stuck at a Sentinel roadblock for 3 hours yesterday. What the hell is going on?
Lou said, bee outbreak.
Didn't know bees had outbreaks. Besides, it's not even swarming season.
Well, the bee population seems stable all year.
Sentinel's up to something. You thinking about staying in Erewhon?
Oh, no. I've been working that land my whole life. I don't run.
All right. Be safe out there, brother.
You too.
You heard from Samuel?
Not since last week. I'm sure everything's fine.
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. Couldn't help but overhear. There's some kind of problem.
We're not sure. Our friend, Samuel's missing.
You a homesteader?
Yeah, used to be. Before he decided he'd rather live by himself. No great loss, if you ask me.
He likes catching his own food. Says it keeps him closer to nature or something like that. And then he gives the furs and leftover meat to the camp. Never takes anything in return.
I don't get it. Sounds like he knows how to take care of himself.
Last week, he was down here hollering about running into a bunch of sentinels on his land. They said they carried away a couple of deer he caught, smashed up his traps, and then this week, nothing. Samuel's always had a temper, but in this place, these days, you say the wrong thing to the wrong person, well, you know.
Yeah, I know. Say, where are his usual stomping grounds?
He's typically around to the southeast of Garden Mangrove, northeastern part of Guyaron.
I'll see if I can find him. Thanks. Thanks. Take care of yourself. Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
Stay sharp. There are signs of possible enemy activity.
Damn it! Where are you?
Head on a swivel. They're out here. Keep looking! They're out here. There's nothing yet. Keep looking.
These shits are out here somewhere.
Damn! Soldiers, I got eyes on a bad guy!
got nothing.
Yeah, I have a cigarette somewhere.
I'll share it with you. Like you'd do anything if you did find someone. Somewhere. Auto guns are the shit.
Stay sharp. There are signs of possible enemy activity.
This is not great. I'm gonna look around.
Thank you.
listen up. We may have unwanted guests.
Oh, what shit? The? Hostiles are engaging! I repeat, hostiles are engaging! Contact, we got company! I see him! I see him! Enemy contact! Come on!
Hit the target!
Just work.
Just... You're upsetting me, okay?
Oh, God.
Don't kill me. Don't kill me.